story of money, from barter to blockchain. Long ago, before paper notes or shiny coins existed, humans lived in small tribes. They hunted, farmed, and made tools. When one person needed something, say, fish, and another had extra grain, they bartered. One, barter system, the first trade. A fisherman might trade 10 fish for a basket of apples. But what if the apple grower didn't want fish? Or if the fish would spoil too fast? People needed something everyone agreed was valuable. Something they could trade for anything. Spiral shell tool, shells, beads, and cattle. The first, money. Some ancient societies used cowrie shells, rare beads, or even cattle as currency. These were portable, somewhat durable, and hard to fake. But they weren't always easy to carry. Imagine buying bread with a goat. 3. The rise of metal coins, till 600 BCE. The first official coins were minted in the kingdom of Lydia, now Turkey, around 600 BCE. They were made of electrum, a natural mix of gold and silver. Soon, empires like Rome, Greece, China, and India began minting their own coins, stamped with emperors, gods, and symbols of power. Coins were reliable, hard to forge, and easier to count than cattle. Scroll 4. Paper money, a Chinese invention, till 7th century CE. In ancient China, carrying large bags of coins was dangerous. So merchants began using promissory notes, pieces of paper that said, "This note is worth 100 coins at the bank." The Tang and Song dynasties turned this into official paper money, making China the first place to use government-backed currency. Europe was skeptical at first, but by the 17th century, banks in places like England and Sweden began issuing banknotes too. Bank 5. The birth of modern banking and currency, 1700s, 1900s. Money became tied to gold, a system known as the gold standard. Paper notes could be exchanged for real gold at a bank. But after World Wars I and II, this became too difficult to maintain. By the 1970s, countries began using fiat money, currency backed by trust in the government, not gold. Credit card 6. Credit, debit, and digital revolution, 1900s, 2000s. With the invention of credit cards in the 1950s, people no longer needed to carry cash. In the 2000s, online banking, PayPal, and mobile wallets began to replace traditional coins and bills. Money was becoming digital. Just numbers on a screen moved at the speed of light. 7. Cryptocurrency, the future of money, 2009-present. In 2009, a mysterious person or group named Satoshi Nakamoto invented Bitcoin, the first cryptocurrency. It didn't rely on any government. It was decentralized, secured by a technology called blockchain. Since then, thousands of digital currencies have emerged, some for trading, some for gaming, others for global finance. Moral of the story: money is not just coins or notes. It's trust, agreement, and the story of how humans learned to trade fairly, safely, and across borders. From seashells to server farms, the journey of money is really the journey of human cooperation.